Good morning, everybody. Here's a forecast update for you for this Monday morning. Going to see temperatures mostly in the 50s, some 60s, though, as we get into the afternoon, and we'll see the chance of a few showers, maybe even a thunder shower. Any of those thunder showers could produce some small hail as freezing level's pretty low and it is pretty cold upstairs. Now, as far as allergy sufferers, pollen count remains high with the tree pollens, oak and maple being the predominant pollen types, and we're going to see grass pollen in the moderate side as well. So sneezing, sniffling, watery, itchy eyes continue. Now, looking ahead, here's how things have shaped up. Over the morning hours, we've been watching some showers kind of narrowing out across mid-coast, but starting to pivot a little further south and westward. So the sun we're seeing southwestern parts of Maine will start to fill in with cloud cover, especially once we heat things up toward that 60-degree mark, and then we'll see those scattered showers, maybe even a thunder shower, pop up. System off to the west, this will be affecting us late Wednesday into Thursday with some rain and perhaps cooler temperatures as well. So here's that shower activity expanding this afternoon. It'll start to fall apart once the sun goes down, and then we'll see for tomorrow sun mixed with some clouds, maybe an isolated shower, especially east and near the coast. And Wednesday starts out quiet before that next system begins to approach, with increasing cloudiness during the late morning into the afternoon, and we'll likely see some rain showers here by evening on Wednesday. So for today, we're going to see a few showers around, otherwise partly to mostly cloudy skies. Temperatures well into the 60s in the south, and we'll see 50s to near 60 up to the north with showers likely. Like I said, some small hail possible out of those, and it looks like we'll see sunshine mixed with clouds and showers becoming more prevalent.